bring a camera next time, no? Would that be a good idea? Okay. Did you take your new body training? Me?
What?
And I have a camera too, but you need a camera. Just have to go. I can stop you. You can sit in the car and wait.
It's okay. You're going to be coming back, aren't you?
Sure. You don't like the car from here. You're going to come back. And I'll bring it down and take a picture.
That's O gauge, isn't it?
Yep. This one, actually, no, this one is G.
Oh, it's G gauge.
Or Jordan scale.
Never heard of that.
Yeah. Well, it's like the big one, the big box cars over there.
The one in the back.
Mm. Look at this one. This one's the teeniest of them all.
Yep.
Yeah, can't see it.
Well, you can see it.
It's just, yeah.
Exactly.
When you get a big rail, you can't see it coming.
Oh gee, that's garden railway, isn't it?
Yeah,
sort of thing.
But it really doesn't have a specific scale.
Yeah. There are such things in England as garden railways that cost like £1,000. Yeah.
There's a few people around here that have got garden railways. One gentleman up near Land's End Road has got a really, really nice garden railway. It's his whole back there.
You know, do you have any high-speed locomotives like the F3A or F3B or something?
The only thing that's in there right now is the West Coast Express. Maybe bring it out.
I see one, there's Union Pacific.
Yeah, well, it's kind of noisy.
How do you do the train?
Look, there's a new train coming out on this one.
Oh, is it? Another one.
About to come out.
If it goes.
It's about to come out now.
Actually, so I'm going to change trains here.
Have to make sure that they don't bash into each other.
This is a different one.
Oh yeah, it's the CN, CP. I remember at the exhibition that some person was doing an exhibition in the sawmill thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
Is that right if I come in?
Well, actually I'm going to be back out there in a minute.
Okay.
You can actually see a lot more out there than you can inside.
Well, what I mean is,
Oh, inside the rope?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, I guess so.
Two French dolphins going down the other path.
Oh.
And then maybe the other one will come on over. Looks like a
what
snake.
What one's this? That's D.
That's a Century C-424. That's well, in the United States, it was built by Alco, but in Canada, it was built by Montreal Locomotive Works.